After a lesson, teachers may give their students a quiz to test their knowledge. When they complete all questions in the quiz, by clicking the Check Results button that appears, they can see their performance in the report slide. That button can be created and shown with ease in ActivePresenter. In today's video, let's learn how to create the Check Results button for quizzes through the following steps. Create a button. Hide the button at the beginning. Show the button when completing the quiz. Add event action to the button. Let's start with the first step. First of all, open the slide you want to add the button. Next, in the Insert tab, click Button. Draw a button on the slide and style it the way you wish. To hide the button at the beginning, select it and navigate to the Size and Properties tab of the Properties pane. In the Timing section, tick the initially hidden checkbox. Alternatively, right-click it and select initially hidden. To display the button when you finish all questions, select the slide that contains the button. Then, navigate to the Interactivity tab, Events, Actions section. Click this button on the Onload event and select Show Object. Then, select to show the button. Since it only appears when you complete the quiz, you need to add a condition to it. That is, you finish one question, the corresponding taken interaction will be one. In this quiz, there are a total of 6 questions, so the taken interactions will be 6. To add that condition, click here, select App Quiz Taken Interactions from the list. The operator is equal to the value of 6. Lastly, when you click the button, the report slide displays. To do that, click here to add the on-click event to the button. Then, click to select the Go to Slide action and choose the report slide. Let's preview the output. The button is invisible at the beginning. It appears when you finish the quiz. Click it to see the report slide. That's how to create the Check Results button for quizzes. Thanks for watching.